do what I can with the engine. I will need a new spark plug if we want to reach RPG speed, you rise. Oh shit, I just clicked up the game. My bad. Hold on. One sec. Doing what I can with the engine. Hey, you can find a new one in town. Just while you're talking, let me know if you find anything. I can still help us over in here, guys. Yikes. I'm on it. Hey there, welcome back to our Let's Play Override the Shine. I'm your host, Shalty, and that is a bus. Some kind. This looks familiar. Very familiar. That's from Kids Next Door. Probably. Okay, I guess we need to shoot these. Light these? Nope. Can't kill the butterflies. Injected that somehow. Maybe I need to get those. Can I shoot them while they're falling? Ha! Ah, damn it. Okay, that makes sense. I broke it. We got an achievement called Jungle Juggler though. I've been getting achievements. Yeah, I did it. Too easy. My problem solving skills are top notch. Top notch. Let's see. There you go. Door can't open while that's like that, I guess. So we got more switches like that? Maybe? Oh, you got a fight coming up. Consistently, how to do better. Oh! Kind of annoying that they just make him fly away like that. Oh, that was instant death. Minus the instant pot, good to me a couple of tries. Hey, what's this one? That bounces that up. But why? I go right this way? On this side. Nothing. Good to know. So over here. Nothing. Oh. There's a switch. Get that there. Didn't work. What'd that do? Oh? Okay, good to know. Firing 8 minutes. That's how that works. That's it to time it properly. There we go, stuck to it this time. Press F right as I do, the thing goes over it. Damn it. Press F to pay respect. Press F to pay respects. There you go. So right as it lands on it. Yeah! First try. Because I used to tell my student that it doesn't count. Shit. this. Okay, I can, because it's unblocked that. Whoops. Let's see. Let's go over here. Any of shoot this? Nope. That's the background. Well, I guess I'm not going that way. Switch down here. Back a bit. Come on, it's not that hard, is it? Maybe you can see them moving. There we go. Got it. Except progressing for you games, guys. Like, pretty tricky. Not really. Bad. Just bad. I'm gonna call that the end of the level, and we'll see you on the next episode, because there's a big cutscene there. Laters.